underneath my fifth finger, and all the way down deeper, deeper, deeper. Dominant hand is going to start rising all up on its own. It's going to be like your hand is a piece of metal and the ceiling is a magnet. Every time I snap my fingers, that magnet gets more and more powerful. Every time I snap my finger and every time you breathe, that magnet gets more and more powerful. Your hand now starts to rise up, up, higher and higher to the ceiling. Your hand is now being magnetized to the ceiling. Your hand feels like it has to go up, like being floating all the way up to the ceiling. Every time I snap my fingers and every time you breathe, every word I say, that hand wants to go up. So it does. It physically starts drifting up higher and higher and higher. That's right, every time I snap. In fact, I'm going to start snapping both my fingers. When I start snapping both my fingers, that feeling increases. It goes higher and faster. The higher it goes, the faster it goes, the faster it goes, the higher it goes. In fact, when it reaches about shoulder height right now, you start laughing. It's the funniest thing ever. The higher it goes, the funnier it goes. The funnier it goes, the more you laugh, the more you laugh, the more you feel, the more you feel, the more you laugh. In the moment when I say eyes open, you're going to open your eyes. When you open your eyes, your arm is completely solid stuff. You are a statue. When I count to three, snap my fingers, you are a frozen statue. 1, 2, 3, frozen statue. Frozen statue. No. Try to lower that hand. The more you try to lower that hand, the higher it goes. The more you try to lower that hand, the higher it goes. You can try to even move your feet right now. You try to move your feet and they're completely stuck. The more you try to unstick yourself from this position, the more stuck you become. Until I tap your chest. When I tap your chest, you'll fall right back into me. I'll count 1, 2, 3. Anytime I look you in the eyes, anytime I look you in the eyes and ask you what your name is, you'll completely forget your name. As long as you look me in the eyes, you'll completely forget your name or any information I ask you. Nod your head now, you understand that. Just take another slow deep breath in. And out, snap, sleep. Twice as deep, 3 times deeper, 4, 5, 6 times deeper. On the count of 3 and snap, my fingers are going to wake up. Everything will be back to normal. You will remember the answer to any personal question I ask you when you look me in the eyes. I've got 1, 2, 3 eyes open. Hey, how you doing? Good? Good? Feel weird? Yeah? Okay, what's your name? What's your age? How old are you?
I don't know.
What's your mom's name?
You don't know.
Mom? What's your dad's name? Dad? What's your name?
I don't know. Your age is gone.
It's totally like,
it's gone, isn't it? It's really weird.
The moment I cut my hands up, you're completely back to normal. You remember all information on count 1, 2, 3 right now. How old are you? You're how old? 14. What's your name?
Dad.
What's your mom's name?
Michelle.
What's your dad's name? Good job, man.
Can you do that to me?
What's your name?
Owen.
Owen? Sure. Like,
sorry. I just can't see.
Look at that camera. See that camera? You deep breath in. And all the way down, deeper, deeper, deeper. All the way down. All the way down. When you wake up, your feet will be stuck to the ground. And you'll immediately turn people off the stage, on the stairs, and all surrounding the air off the stage. You'll immediately turn people and say, I'm stuck. And you'll be freaking out. It's like, you stick yourself in the stuff you can do. No, you grab your leg. They're stuck to your leg now. Your hands are stuck to your leg. Which are stuck to the floor.
Back up. Guys, back up.
The more you turn on,
she's
the more stuck
to the floor.
My leg's stuck to the ground, my hand's stuck to the ground.
Yeah? Look at your right foot. You'll take 3 deep breaths in. On the 3rd breath, you're going to find out that you have control over your body. You can move anytime you want to. When I say the word again, he's gonna think it vanished right before his eyes, and that teleported. Watch. Freeze. Honestly, what happened? I teleported it. It's not even on me. Whoa, that's close and personal. Watch this. It's in her pocket. Watch this one. Look at that money. Freeze everything.
Oh, it's you. Can I switch me out? Nope.
Freeze. What are you doing?
Look at me. You'll remember everything in 1, 2, 3. Remember everything. How you doing?
How you doing to him?
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.